Hey everybody, Jstar269 here, and I am playing Splatoon 2. I just got it physically. Let's start. Let's just get right into it. Alright, this is the North American version, and I am now announcing it in our servers. To the original Splatoon. I'm like really hyped. Nintendo presents Splatoon. Oh my god. Alright, I already played the tutorial. Oh, by the way, I did get the update. Gentlemen, JCast Live presents Jstar Plays Splatoon 2. This is hype. Welcome to Inkopolis Square, the new nerve center of Inkling culture. There's Deka Tower in front of you, one of the tallest buildings in all of Inkopolis. There's a lobby on the first floor of Deka Tower for online battles. Over here, we've got the Galleria, Inkopolis's most popular shopping center. Here, you can buy the freshest gear and weapons to use in battle. But the shops are pretty exclusive, and they won't serve you if you're not fresh enough. I know that. Ooh, what else? That creepy shop back there. Rumor has it they're hiring for some sketchy job. I want to think twice before you apply there, unless you really need dough. This brings us to the Shoal, the coolest hangout spot in all of Ingopolis. That's where Inklings go to meet up with nearby friends for both competitive and cooperative play. And next we have... Huh? There's a mysterious squid back there, it almost looks like. No, she never hang out in a place like this. It was close. Yeah, it must be someone else. Anyway, you should check out the lobby of Deca Tower. That's where you can get your splat. Awesome. Give me 1 second. Just started. Alright, I'm just gonna get right into it. Oh boy. Welcome to the lobby, your gateway to online multiplayer battles. Battle your ratio level with your current cash. The higher level will let you access the freshest gear in the shops and all of your battle modes here in the lobby.